Yes.
Fortunately for both these dolphins and me, people like these animals.
Right.
We tend to take care of animals we want. They're doing great. That's what we're saying, puppy.
You saw another one? Well, she's saying Poppy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, wait. That's not what I thought about.
Now, she does look at a lobster and think it's, she thinks it's a snake for some reason, but we're not really sure why.
Daddy!
Yeah. Look at all of them in front, Sarah. Look, Sarah, go in front. Emma, do you see them? How close we are?
Getting really, really shallow right there. They're probably only about 40 feet. That's one thing these dolphins really don't care about is depth. I've actually had to find out the hard way before that just because I see them swimming someplace. Not necessarily mean it's deep enough to drive a boat down. I don't need much over 2 feet to drive this boat. But on the other hand, you can find bottlenoses way out in the middle of the Atlantic. When they're out there, every day, dive to 500 feet deep. And not uncommon to get past the mountain. Pretty easy around here. Anytime they do anything kind of dramatic like that, they're shallow. The motivation's the same. They've got food someplace.